What defines a solid relationship? And what makes them last longer than other ones? For this project, I will be interviewing three of my friends to see what they think about it.
I think a solid relationship is defined by three characteristics: loyalty, respect, and love. I think those are the most important ones.
What I think makes a solid relationship is the trust between you guys and not talking behind each other's backs. Also, having the same interest to keep the relationship going, so it's not like kind of one-sided.
What defines a solid relationship is the two people that have a like-minded thought together. Otherwise, the communication and everything else that comes with it will never work. Because without communication, nothing is possible. And that becomes with your significant other, whoever you love, your friends, your family. That's always important, is communication, definitely.
I think that the formula to a long-lasting relationship is loyalty, respect, and love all combined together make it last longer.
I think there's multiple factors that go into making a relationship last longer than others, but the main one being communication, because you guys have to communicate and make sure you guys are still good with each other and not like falling off.
That I would say the things that makes things last longer than others is off top is communication, definitely is number one, but then also is loyalty and integrity as well.